Good evening, Mr. Thursby. My name's Virgil Dunn. Welcome to the vault.
First time?
Mm-hmm. I hope you didn't have a big dinner.
Step ahead, please.
Now that we know you are bug free, we call you by your real name, Morgan.
John Virgil C.
Need your disc now, please. Good. DigiCorp will cream in their pants when they copy the bogus data that I've just cooked up for them. You wouldn't believe the number of times they've tried to jack into the systems down here.
Have they ever succeeded?
Hell no.
This place
is tighter than a nun's asshole.
Snort while we wait?
Sure.
I distill it myself down here. It's one of my little hobbies. Pass the time.
Thanks.
Here's to the information age.
I used to be an agent like you once. I was the best mole spotter in the business. You put me in a room with a possible double agent. Let me ask him a couple of questions, and I could tell you right there whether he was a spy or not. That's before somebody's put me down here.
It was 3 years ago.
What happened?
Those fucking machines is what happened. They said the neurographs were 100% accurate, but I wasn't. That a really good spy, a really good liar, could trick me every time. It's bullshit, I told them. They didn't listen. See, there are things that only a person can know about another person, Mr. Sullivan. Things that a machine could never pick up. For example, let me ask you a couple of questions.
Excuse me.
What is your favorite drink? Go ahead, answer. I just want to prove my point. What is your favorite drink?
Scotch, single malt, on the rocks.
You're telling the truth. Are you married?
Yes, I am.
Truth again. See, you're very, very easy to read. Now, are you in love with your wife?
Yes.
There. So you just lied. Am I right?
Yes, I lied.
Huh. More than just questions, however. For instance, I'm sensing a kind of tension in you. It's been evident ever since I put your disc in my computer. Now, why would that be? We both know the disc is from Semwise. There's nothing on it that should make you uneasy. One last question, right?
Sure.
Are you a double agent?